that means the red rope. The title wants to mean the connection between things and people that sometimes you cannot break. So we have here this kind of bass notations. You see, you have to stop the notes. So now we are going to see how to stop them in a proper way. The character of this music is really based on the bass notes, and on the way you can stop them to give a percussive effect. We have a glissando here effect, and why not? We can add something before, like a bump on the soundboard. Let's see how. So we want to have this effect. It doesn't matter how you manage to stop the bass notes, but the most important thing is that you stop them, and quickly. In this way, you can recreate the effect of a bass guitar playing. You can do it this way. I do it this way. I know it's a little unusual, but I like to grab the chord to put my third finger on a note that I will not play, just to have it strong, and then another way, more correct and more common, is this one. So with your open palm, you play and stop. Okay, we have some notes here. They are to be played a little fast. So let's see how. Let's check the fingering of those notes. In order to play these notes, just place your second and third finger on the strings you're about to play, and then use your wrist to place them on the next strings.